then, of course, cheese and garlic bread. And these are delicious. And let's just get in there. Oh, yeah. It's delicious. Sweet tomatoes. You've got the herb in there. You've got the smokiness from that bacon. And then there's that. I can dunk in my soup. Don't do it for the pepper. Oh, my Lord. I don't know who's drinking. And I'm awesome. Cheese stuff. Garlic bread. Or I'll do pesto. Drink that I know my wife George is absolutely gonna love. Hero, these little cups of chocolate herring are a proper dinner. So I love making dessert. It feels like a really flash, fresh up dessert. It's really oozy in the middle. Really good. So we're gonna start with the most important ingredient, which is 100 grams of bitter chocolate. And it's a really simple recipe. The butter you can just chop up as well, 100 grams. And then we're gonna go for a little pinch of salt. Give that a mix the best you can, and back in for 30 seconds. Everyone's microwave is slightly different, okay? So it might be a bit less, it might be a bit more. most importantly, just keep checking it. You don't want to cook it, you want to just melt it. You have to be delicate and gentle with the chocolate. That adds just less than a minute, and that's melted the chocolate very nicely. Then we're going to go in with 80 grams of self-fried one egg. We'll just mix that through. And I will go to using my whisk. That's going to make it silky, it's going to give it body, it's going to hold it all together. I've got four lovely little teeth that's here. Make sure we're equal. And then I'm going to simply divide this by four. Now, we're not over yet. We have the posh chocolate contrasted by the everyday chocolate. And this one is a peanut one laid out the top. And then as it cooks, it turns into a beautiful thing. I've got the microwave on full whack. I'll put in these two little cups for about 1.5 minutes. If anything, slightly less. These are better. Delicious recipes, fit for any day of the week and fit for any day. Super, super easy to follow. Hope you love it as much as I do.
Small. Oh, it's not. An infected cow apostle waits had already been dead for 2 years. That was very clever. I don't know how you managed it. Then why the bloody hell do you keep forcing up the TV?